So this is my website of business. The business will be interior design. So in this, I can design by one YouTube channel or one Vimeo channel or one Daily Motion channel. Any channel will be create the particular call three names. One is your domain name, that is your company name. Second will be proper name and a keyword name. I create my channel by using my domain name, Happy Homes Designers. In this, I am creating for option call is Vimeo business account. Vimeo business account is a total kind of interior design website. Now here, the journey will be free. Select free. The option call is join with the Google. Join with the Google. If already account will be there, the create your account. If it's a new account, set by the new account. Select here. So always you have to verify to your option. So I have to click for verify in this option. So after verify, your channel will be create. Now check your total option. It's a totally fresh channel to create the particular email. And next you can check by your email, any verification email will be received. Suppose you can receive by any activation code. So just go to your email. This served by Vimeo. Select here. Select it. Any email request received? No. Email message will be received. When it is back, how is a 948? Is a just coming to this one. First option is called will you finish on your settings? Any channel, first you have finished by your channel settings. Channel setting will be called your name or your options, next your managed team and your passwords and your privacy. Next will be your profile. Profile always will add your bio data and options and add your location. Next, add your username. The username must ensure important to activate your channel. Now YouTube and we can come to particular channel will be certain time will be there, but Vimeo accept on time by username. When tick mark is available, when into mark not available, when tick mark is available. Now is my domain name will be increased. So always username increase your domain authority. What are the username you have mentioned that increase your domain authority? Means when class search for Happy Home Designers, automatically Vimeo also will be crawled to increase your domain authority. Now click for save. Now finally ready my channel. So here. So always any information will be wrong. They're showing for mistakes. Hyderabad. But save. Everything done. Now click. Now what is my channel name? Vimeo.com Happy Homes Designers. Happy Homes Designers. And copy this one. Control F, Control V. Insert here. Perfect name. This will match on your email. This is a perfect name. Next one. This is your introduction. Now, your total will be channel. And Vimeo will be one drawback is there. Is a not for unlimited video you can upload. This is called per week we can upload only for 500 MB. How much? Only for 500 MB. When click for upload, they will mention your particular video option. Weekly, only for 500 MB. How much? Weekly, 500 MB. So what are the video we can upload? They give the total. Options are here, 5. Anyone can see this video. Only I can see this video. Only people I follow can see this video. Only people with the password can see this video. Only people I choose can see this video. Every video we can do the protect by password, by see the people. To anyone in this public, go for anyone. Go for anyone. It's a major point. Any kind of Vimeo channel, first you finish by setting option. Second, you can know about the Vimeo option. Every week, you can upload the video how to only 500 MB. Now, will increase more space. Go for upgrade. Go for upgrade. Here we can show this option. Plus, Pro, Business and Premium. 1 TB, 5 TB, 1 TB and 250 GB. Is a per year, per week. How much? 5 GB. 5 GB, 20 GB. No weekly limit. Unlimited live streaming. But how much space will you accept? 7 TB, unlimited live viewer. Is a no particular limit. Per month, how much? $99. Means around the charge 6,000 plus per monthly charges. So not need mandate from unlimited. So go for limit package. Now choose file. I'm starting for upload the video. Select your particular documentation. Project. Here will be select here. In this, I'll go with any video. So I'm selecting any one video here. First of all, I found out the video. Yeah. In this, any video you can select here with your title, post it. So appear video file will be comprised of guidelines. Does not appear. Wait for a few seconds. So previous mistake, I'm setting for image. There is a mistake. I'm setting the video here. So I'll go for here. Any specific video. Copy the video. Description. Description along with your add the contact number. This will be mention should important. Next. Add your website URL. Add your website URL. Now add your options. Here only for three options are mandatory. Title, description and your setting of three options. After clicking for save changes. After clicking for save changes. Now we'll be started your video. Now check for your option. The video already ready. The video already ready. So this will be ready for your video. So this coming to your video will be. This will be streaming line. This will be streaming line. They convert into Vimeo format. They convert into Vimeo format. The time will be taken 1 minute to 10 minutes in between the times. Less than 1 minute or less than 10 minutes. Any video upload on your Vimeo, they convert into Vimeo format. This is called streaming on your video. So waiting for your streaming line, they finish your as soon as possible to stream your line. But when you come into upgrade version, no need to streaming, only free version is streaming your video space. So this is called very important option. First, I'm creating the channel. I'll create the settings, create the username, upload the video. With option call is title, description, and privacy. Last will be streaming your video. We'll upload video will 1 minute or less than 10 minutes. So they will give the time. Wait for 3 minutes, 16 seconds. So content will be started here. The content will be started by streaming by MP4. Formatting will be here. So wait for 1 minute. So video is ready. Okay. After read the video, major important point, you're adding thumbnail. Adding thumbnail. Any video uploading on your Vimeo, next update is called thumbnail. The thumbnail will be option settings. Option call is settings. Yes, no thanks. Come into if you're changing for title, description, what the option call is thumbnail. Edit thumbnail. Upload your own thumbnail. Select by image. Any image you can select. Add here. Now click for save. After that, you can see who can watch, anyone. Where can this will be embed? Anyway, embed nothing but to video play for automatic and manual play purpose. Auto play and manual play. Now click for who can comment, anyone. Three mandatory. Comment box and embed video and who can watch. Just people can add the two collection also. Accept. Your collection and your showcase is not important. And create by your new channels and groups. So this will be your channel. In any kind of title you can add. So not need by any channel. Now click for save. Any video to add any Vimeo, next option is called update your thumbnail. Update your thumbnail. Submit to your channel. See this. Interior designers in Hyderabad. This is nothing but to promote our video using multiple keywords. YouTube call playlist, Daily Motion call playlist, Vimeo call channel. Each video you can promote by multiple channel. Add the how many keywords you can add it. Interior designers in image. So how many you can accept? Only for they accept only for one. After finally here. It's clear. You can replace the video and delete the video. Only setting option called replace the video and delete video. Replace nothing but previous video will be delete, new video will be update. And here is a video for particular Vimeo. Any Vimeo video, the URL of the video will be only mentioned by ID, not for the name. Only mentioned by ID. After generating by your title. How to know? Control U. In this, you can select by your title option. Where you can using by title. Select on your title here. Your description. And your check by your title. Control F. See this title. Previous interior design brought in Bajpali and Hyderabad. This is called my title. It's a very important to check the title and description. Same of the your video. This will be your description. So what are the description? What are the mention in your description? That is your meta description. This will be your meta description. See this. I'll show the description here. See. Description, title, both are same. No. Why? Title will be only for particular keyword with the place. But in the description, here will be the place with the phone number and the website address. The total mentioned by in this description. So that is called your title and description in each video is a very important. There's a key role play for your ranking your videos. So this is called create your business channel to the particular website to start the promotion.